scrimmage. On second and 8, around the right side, inside the 20, down the sideline, to the end zone for the touchdown goes Deebo Samuel.
Well, once again, the first thing you're going to see, as you normally watch, Kittle gets one of the blocks, and then one more time, watch Compton. He's going to get all the way around the corner and lead this thing to the outside. Look at Compton get on that horse and get up and seal the cornerback to the outside. Eli Apple, just an outstanding play, and Deebo Samuel, that's all he needs to get in the end zone.